हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम। वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास रवि सर जी मैथ्स, द इजीएस्ट एंड फाइनेस्ट वे टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ यू कैन सॉल्व द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन विद टू वेरिएबल। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर टुडे वीडियो लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी टू सॉल्व द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन विद टू वेरिएबल बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड। विच मैथड? क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड। स्टूडेंट्स, इन क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड योर फर्स्ट टारगेट इज टू वॉट? कन्वर्ट द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन द जनरल फॉर्म। इफ इट इज ऑलरेडी इन द जनरल फॉर्म, डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट। इफ इट इज नॉट इन जनरल फॉर्म, जस्ट कन्वर्ट द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू द जनरल फॉर्म। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड ऑलरेडी वी हैव सोल्व द जनरल मैथड टू फाइंड आउट pair of linear equation with two variable. Okay students, in today video lessons we will see the all the solutions of these three questions with practically how you can find out the solution of pair of linear equation with two variable. Okay students, let us see over here. So first of all, what do we have to do over here? Compare this pair of linear equation with two variable by the general form of pair of linear equations. Okay, so comparing with, first of all, comparing with a1x b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, right students? So you can see the these two equations, a1, the value of a1, okay students, the value of a1 is what? 5. b1 is minus 4. c1, and c1 is what? 8. Similarly, a2, the value of a2 is 7. b2, 6. C2 minus 9. Okay, C2 is minus 9. Now for x, do not write the coefficients of x. So write these coefficients. So you can write what? B1, B2, C1, C2. Similarly for y, do not write these coefficients. So writing C1, C2 and A1, A2. For the constant, do not write these coefficients. So writing a1, a2, b1, b2. Okay, now you can substitute the values of all these coefficients. So b1, b2, minus 4 and 6, minus 4 and 6, right? C1, c2, what is c1, c2? C1 is 8 and c2 is minus 9. Why? C1, C2, 8, minus 9, A1, A2, 5, 7, A1, A2, 5, 7, B1, B2, minus 4 and 6. Okay students, so finding, so just you will have to do the cross multiplication. So minus 4, minus 9, minus 4, minus 9, what? 36. This is sign of formulas, minus. So 6 into 8, 6 into 8, 48, right? Y. Now 7 into 8, 56. This is a sign of formula. Minus 9 and 5, minus 9 into 5, 45. So minus 45. Okay, 1. 6 into 5, 30, this is the sign of formula. 7 into 4, minus 28. Okay student, so x divide by 48 minus 36, so 8 minus 6, 2, and 4 minus 3, 1, so minus 12. Y by 56 minus minus plus, what? There will be 45. So 1 by minus minus plus 30 plus 28. So x upon minus 12 y by, now add these things. So 5 and 6, 11, 4 and 5, 9 and 1, 10. So we are getting 101. So 1 by 30 plus 28, 30 plus 28, so 8, and here is 30 plus 28, 2 plus 3, 5, 58. Student, just you will have to compare over here. X by minus 12 will be compared by 1 by 58, and these to be compared by this thing. So what we are getting? X by minus 12 is equal to 1 upon 58, and here is y by 101 is equal to 1 upon 58. So finally this will be moved to this side, so x is minus 12 by 58 and y will be 101 by 58. Okay students, now moving to the next question. 2x plus y is equal to 6 and 4x minus 2y is equal to 4. So first of all, convert this pair of linear equation with two variable in general form. So we can write what? 2x plus y minus 6 is equal to 0, and this can be written as 4x minus 2y minus 4 is equal to 0. This is what, equation 1, and this is equation 2. Now you can compare these things. Comparing by a1x b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. So what is the value of a1? 2. The value of a2? 4. Value of b1 is nothing over here, so 1, and b2 is minus 2. c1 is minus 6 and c2 is minus 4. Okay, as per the formula, so we want to find out the x, so do not write the coefficients of x. So writing b1, b2 and c1, c2. b1, b2, c1, c2. Similarly y, c1, c2, a1, a2, and for the constant term, a1, a2, b1, b2. Right students, now you will have to substitute the values of all these coefficients. So b1, b2, 1 minus 2, c1, c2 minus 6 minus 4, y, c1, c2 minus 6 minus 4, a1, a2, 2 and 4, a1, a2, 2, 4, b1, b2, 1 minus 2. Okay, now the cross multiplication over here, minus 4 into 1, minus 4, this is the sign of formula, minus 2 minus 6 plus 12, y, 6 into 4 minus 24, this is the sign of formula, minus 4 into 8, so minus 8, so in the bracket we are writing minus 8. Okay, so 1 upon 2 into minus 2, so minus 4, this is the sign of formula, 4 into 1, 4. So x by minus 4 minus 12 minus 16, y upon minus 24 minus minus plus 8, so here will be minus 4 minus 4 minus 8. Okay student, so here we can write x upon minus 16 will be compared with 1 upon minus 8, so 1 upon minus 8. Similarly y by minus 24 plus 8, so minus 16 will be compared by minus 1 by 8. Okay, move to this side. X is equal to minus 16 by minus 8, so the value of x will be what? 2. And here is y, so minus 16 and minus 8, so what we are getting, this is the value of also 2. Okay students, so you can see these things. if you are putting x over here 2 to the 4 and y is also 2, so finally you are getting what, 6. Now moving to the final questions of today video lesson. Same process you will have to do over here, just comparing a1x, b1y, c1 is equal to 0, a2x, b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. So what is a1? a1 is 2, a2 is here is nothing means what, 1, b1 minus 3, and here is b2 is what, minus 1, c1 minus 4, and c2 is what, minus 1. Okay, so writing the formula for cross multiplication method, there will be what, b1 b2 c1 c2 y upon c1 c2 a1 a2 and 1 upon a1 a2 b1 b2. Okay students, just substituting the values of all the coefficients. So x by b1 b2, what is b1 b2? Minus 3 minus 1. So minus 3 minus 1. c1 c2 minus 4 minus 1. Y, c1 c2 minus 4 minus 1. a1 a2 2 and 1. Now for the constant, a1 a2 2 and 1, b1 b2, b1 minus 3, b2 is minus 1. So minus 3 minus 1. What do you have to do now? Cross multiplication method, minus 3 and minus 1, there will be 3. This is a sign of formula, minus 1 minus 4 plus 4, y. 1 into minus 4, there will be minus 4. This is a sign of formula, minus 1 into 2 means minus 2, 1. Minus 2, this is sign of formula, 1 into minus 3, there will be minus 3. Okay, so x upon 3 minus 4, there will be minus 1. Y upon minus 4, minus minus plus, so plus 2. So 1 by minus 2, and this is minus minus plus 3. Okay students, now you can compare these things, x by minus 1 by 1 upon these things, and y upon minus 4 plus 2 by constant term. So x by minus 1 will be compared with 1 upon, here is minus 2 plus 1 means what, 1. Okay, and y upon minus 2 plus 4 minus 2, here is 1 by 1. So cross over here, so what we are getting, minus 1, right? And similarly crossing over here, we are getting what, y is equal to minus 2. Okay students, in this way you can solve the pair of linear equation with two variable by cross multiplication method. Students, here we are completing today video lesson. Hope you have understood today video lessons. For more video lessons of this chapter, keep watching your channel Ravi Sarji Maths. Thank you so much.